tough coming schedule for Atlantic Owls. First two road games versus Nebraska and Alabama, and home opener against Tulsa. Head coach Charlie Patridge bring out of Arkansas bring the Owls back into a bowl game? This is Andrew Diaz from ESPN reporting.